SB 1018, also known as a baby jails bill. This bill will license federal immigration child detention centers as child care facilities. The idea that the state would condone locking up children is unconscionable.
We're not in the business of selling a product or a good. We're actually in the business of helping people.
Call it what you may, but this is essentially a vendor bill in favor of one company rather than the interests of these children that need our help.
A lot of these people, probably 2 million, it could even be 3 million. We're getting them out of our country or we're going to incarcerate.
That's not the Texas I know, and that's why I'm going to have to vote against your bill.